Indian Army troops have foiled another infiltration attempt by Pakistan in Poonch area. At 2:30 a.m. early morning, an ambush was laid by the troops of the same Sikh battalion. The body of one infiltrator has been recovered as search is in progress. Even as searches and combing operations continue in Poonch, there are now confirmed reports that a terrorist has been neutralized by army along the LOC. The crackdown happened in the Nangni Tekri area of Poonch. The infiltration bud at the dead of the night came a day after a Hizbul terrorist Sabzar Ahmed Bhatt was killed in an operation. The intruder last night was shot down at the Krishna Ghati sector. In the recent past, several militants have been killed in separate encounters in Kashmir's Rampur and Tral. Forces have mounted relentless operations to ward terrorists in the recent weeks.